We went out this morning in the boat on the creek so we could see what the land looked like from the water side, because in a lot of instances you can't actually get to the water from the land side. There's either no roads, or it's behind buildings or structures or houses or what have you. And it's a great amenity that runs right along the edge of the city, the creek that is. And we've been exploring different possibilities and options of how we might capitalize on that and turn it into some type of positive development, not necessarily intense development, but maybe for kayaking, canoeing, different types of activities that we could connect with part of the downtown area and other areas along the creek.